Okay, Ski House Stratton fans, it's now 12:30 and I'm on Overpass, and there's a lot of snow. They've done a lot of grooming and looks like they blew snow because it is in really good shape. Now yesterday we went down Hell's Kitchen and we had quite a spotty run. And we used it for turning and what have you. So let's do a little comparison today to see what it looks right now. Seriously. All right? So, they're blowing snow, as you can see. Now the holes are filled in. They've grooved it, and there's a quite a nice little layer of granular on top. Now there's still a pothole right here, okay? They weren't able to fill that, but the rest of it looks good. So, not bad. Very nice. Remember yesterday I said it was skiable? Well, today it's a lot nicer than just skiable. Very nice. Very good skiing. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then come on up to Stratton.